to place. Ready to play Spot's Clues to figure out what Spot wants to see at the aquarium? You are? Great. The bus is here. Come on.
Come on, Alex. It's time to go to the aquarium.
Okay. Come on, let's go. We're going to the aquarium. We're going to the aquarium. We're going to the aquarium. And we'll have so much fun.
A clue, a clue.
Yeah, and we're also looking for Spot's clues too.
No, a clue right there.
Oh, there is a clue. On the color grade. Thanks, little bird. You know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. And we'll use a gray crayon for our gray clue. Let's make a line that zigzags back and forth, like this. There, the color grade. So what do you think Spot wants to see at the aquarium, with the color grade? What do you think? Maybe. But I think we need to find two more clues. Just to be sure.
Alright everyone, we're arriving at the aquarium. We're here. Alright everybody. Let's all go in.